Send it. It's only Saturday.
Hey, what's going on, Whiskey Tango Foxtrot fam? We just got back from 5313. It's located in Calhoun, Georgia. It's one of our favorite little parks. It's ran by our buddy Matt. We had a small group turnout, like six or seven machines. Rode around for a few hours, had a good time, drank some beer. You know how it is. I picked up my cage, the machine, literally right before the ride. So I plan to do a full like walk around with that later on once I get everything put back on it. I didn't have anything ready to go because I went straight from the shop to the park. So a lot of stuff missing, a lot of stuff not working. So once that's done, I'll give you guys a walk around. But until then, enjoy the video. You guys have fun.
Everything good?
Okay. I'm perfectly good.
All right.
Hey.
Sure.
Yeah, this is like a crisp.
I got that too.
All right.
Are you ready?
Hang on.
I'm coming. I'm about to line up to stop for falling. Hold on, sir. Good job, Jeremy.
One hour later.
It's a tricky spot, sure.
Zillas. You said we hit that other wall?
Yeah, dude. My sidewalls, when I got in that, were cutting.
I don't want to get on this hill right here, so he can't pull me.
Yeah, give you a good base right there.
Oh, thank God it's synthetic.
Yeah. You go faster if you hit the thing.
Huh? Yeah, that's true. Never mind.
These winches ain't fast.
This moment that he knew he fucked up.
Woo!
It's the winds!
Yeah, I about bit the shit on that one. Tim, buddy.
No.
Hey, Tim, buddy, hey.
Here's the toolbox.
Hey, can you do me a favor and strap in your cooler?
Yeah, and your toolbox?
God, dang.
That's the only thing that hit me.
I got tied down.
You need to tie down,
dumb,
need to tie down that fender.
Oh, look at that A-arm.
Huh?
Look at them arms.
Huh?
No, that's good. That's
They're getting loose now. Hopefully it didn't.
Well, they're supposed to rotate a little bit. They're fine.
It probably didn't like that.
No.
It's good.
The bearing probably took a nice hit.
Yeah.
Oh, they're good.
Oh, yeah, you're all right.
A little riding around, it'll be fine.
They match.
I can't believe two of y'all done flipped on this shit.
I think I got a screwdriver in
there.
I was plowing.
Bro, you...
I seen Chris, and that's why I cut it this
way. Dude, I was about to die.
You was.
I was bailing. All right.
Thank you. guys, remember that one day I tried to go up the bowl? And I spun all the way up the hill.
Oh, no, I wasn't there that day. But I didn't see anything about it.
But Payjay's worse.
Yeah.
So I've never bothered him. I said I'd try it when I got better tires. But the problem with Payjay's, there's no runners, so you need all that power.
I used to be more worried about the top. Now down there has gotten dug out enough to where you, it's sketchy. My left wheel in that hole right there.
Slide over, ain't we?
Depends on how you drive. Yeah. I caught some rocks. Look, Mitch lives by the old saying, when in doubt, throttle out. As soon as that front pops up, hit it.
I'm gonna hit my motherfucker anyway.
You got it. Just let it roll, let it roll. Let it roll. Let it roll. Just let it go. That it was that close. You ready? It's easy. I broke an axle. Are you sure? Something snapped. This is what happened to me at Top Trails. I thought I hit it hard enough, but I didn't. Can you just push me down the hill? Look at where I fucking skidded the top of that hill off.